Just, you know, cross the street on my phone. Y'all already know I'm on my phone. Cindy, there's a lot of boys around me right now. Gotta hang up.
Hey, boys. Hey. Hey, boys. 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 Boys.
Oh, I was told that this was realistic roleplay. Hi. He doesn't want to talk to me. This is realistic roleplay. Thank. Oh, he's chasing after me. Realistic roleplay. No! Okay, here, fine. Did I just rob him? I'll take it. Now give me the money. Yeah, give me the gun. Yeah, give me it. Give me it. Yeah. You know what? Yeah, just get out of here. Yeah, get. You just got robbed. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, sometimes you gotta look so good that they are scared of you. Sometimes you just gotta, oh God, wait, I think he, that was on accident. Wait, can I get another gun? Owned. Yeah, well, you still got robbed, idiot. It won't let me type. This is realistic. I'm dead, so I can't talk. Yarn it out. I had to do it. Why does it take so long to die? I'm dying. Why is he killing me again if I'm already dead? Does it take this long to die in real life? Because, like, that'd be really boring. Oh, God. All right, now I gotta wait another 20 seconds before I am reborn a new man. Well, man. Oh, God. Ah, oh, jeez. Stop. All right, now let me go rob this guy again. Oh, no. Yeah, that's right. Give me it. Yeah, no, give me it. Give me it. See, that's how you rob someone. There we go. Hey, wait. Where'd it go? Give me the gun. I'm robbing you. Hey. I suggest you leave. Now scram, kid, get out of here. Get. You, get. All right, now we gotta go walk across the street and Why? Wait, why would you do that? I robbed you. Aha! You cannot get me, for I am Superwoman, who is also terribly injured. What? I thought I had him there. I thought I was doing that thing where you like teleport to an alternate dimension and then you like kinda, I really thought I was onto something there. Please, okay. Just wait for what? Wait, did it say please wait and then it just goes as soon as the bass drops? Do you just wanted me to listen to your music? Is that what you're saying? Oh, no, wait a second. The bass about to drop. Okay, now continue. Please wait. Oh, is the bass gonna drop again? Hey, give me the money. Give me the money, idiot. Is there a way to punch people? No, I don't think so. Pay 2,000. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I just robbed him of like $2 million. Okay, let me just go put that in my bank real quick. See, guys, if you're a real hot lady, you sometimes just get what you want. I think this guy's trying to beat me up for it. Is there an ATM somewhere? This guy's gonna steal my money. I know it. Oh, God, there's a lot of people with a lot of guns. Hi, you're gonna beat me up. One of you is gonna beat me up. Stop. Try to find out where I buy a gun. Like, the guy gave me like $200,000. If I die, okay. Probably this place.
Let me see your light. Oh, God.
Can I get a gun, please? You look goofy. You're wearing a gold chain in Roblox. How am I the goofy? Really? Would you say I'm a goofy goober? Like your friend's shirt says goober. Goofy goober from SpongeBob, please. Oh, well, I have descended. Why did he just... And I'm off. Let me just wipe my butt on the grass real quick after you shoot me. All right, let me just walk away from this situation. Yeah, let me just keep walking away from this. No, wait, don't do it. Don't do the thing. Wait, I think we're okay. We're good. We made it up here. Okay, we made it inside here. Let's see how far we could take this. Please. Oh, okay. Well, sorry that I walked in on this. This is a shirtless man, dead man. This is, why was I given these powers? How can I use them for good and not for evil? Hey guys, a little help over here. How do you become not terribly injured? Oh wait, I'm inside here. No, wait, no! Not, this is literally the worst game. Give me, please. Wait, can I get a gun? I'm homeless too. I need a gun to survive. No, I'm homeless. I need a gun to survive. No, that's mine. I'm taking it. I don't care. I just took a homeless man's medication. Let's let that sink in real quick. When you smash that subscribe button, that's the kind of content you signed up for. Hey guys, I know you're kind of in a battle right now, but can I get a gun? Hey guys, how you doing? We're all having a good time over here, right? You want me? Oh, wow. It's beautiful. A car giving birth to twins. Get me out of here! I just stole his car! Oh God, wait. Uh-oh. Huh? Wait, oh, I gotta get out of here. What? This is literally the worst game I've ever played. Marcus760, why are you so trash at games? Do you see what just happened? That's the guy I was robbing earlier too. It's a lot faster to just leave and rejoin the game because this game sucks. Okay, I think I found a guy to give me a gun. Get you a man like this who knows how to treat a lady. I think he's gonna give me a gun. Oh. No! He was supposed to give me a gun! Are you kidding me? Where? They like decapitated his head. Look, he's crying. What am I supposed to do now? I'm gonna stomp on his dead body. Kick, kick, kick. That was my only chance to get anything in this game. So, you got a gun? Well, they're all dead. Oh my God. Oh no. Wait, I wanna get in the car. I wanna drive. No! Okay, that didn't kill me. Me drive. Wait, I wanna drive. That looks like fun. Come, oh, this is the guy who's gonna give me, oh, well, okay, that looks like I have no choice. I was gonna run you over, but yeah, just go get me a gun. That sounds like a good idea. Well, this is kind of scary right now. I'm not sure really what to expect. Expect only the best at Realistic Roleplay 2. Also, oh God. Oh God, what? I'm a fan of your YouTube flamingo. Oh, okay, so he's probably actually gonna get me a gun then. If he's a fan, he'll probably, yeah. I took one look at the dog. He's like, oh no, just runs away. Knockety knock knock. Please let me in. Please let me, no! Why? You didn't let me in, now look at me. Okay, so this guy's taking me into the gun store, treating your girl right. This guy knows how to treat a man. All right, just give me all the guns. No, wait. No. Just give me all the guns. All right, now give me the gun. Don't scam me. Why are we going over here? Drop, okay, thank you. Gun. Okay, I will now get revenge on everybody. Honestly, oh God, they're shooting out there. Oh, I don't want to lose this gun.
Also, do you want my groove for my dog who died? It's, if not, okay, whatever.
This video is dedicated to Osito, I love you, his dead dog. Rest in peace. Oh, wait. Oh no, Osito was his dog's name. Okay, I see, all right. This actually has a lot of members. Hey guys, how you doing? Hey. All right, so now all I need to, you see Osito? What? Why would you talk about the man's dog? Like, come on, man. Oh God. He's dangerous. Wait, this guy was trying to sell me a gun. This guy actually, get out of here. Get. Sorry, that guy tried to scam me earlier and now I can get revenge on whoever I want, so I just had to get that on my system. All right. Hello, everybody. Oh, why is my friend dead? Who killed him? That was my friend. Look at him. You broke his leg. Like, ups. Ew. Here, wait. Check this out. Death. Hey. Hello. Why do you kill me? You tried to. Stupid. Die. Wrecked. Revenge. Feels good. Oh, you think you're safe dancing over here? No, you're not. Nobody's safe. You're not safe either. Oh, okay. I am no, wait, dude. Oh my God. I'm one of the good girls. I'm one of those good girls, you know? Here, let's just get this guy while we're at it. This is realistic roleplay. How is he not dead? How?
Why is there so many hackers?
This game is a little too realistic for me. It's making me scared. Anyways, that's the guy who I robbed earlier twice. Hey, how you doing? Let me just dab on your dead corpse real quick. Yeah, dab, hit him with it. Aw, even in death, he is rubbing his hair one last time. That's honestly beautiful. Ah, not me. See guys, I just wanna have a good time with y'all. What? Oh, okay. This is a really realistic roleplay. Toxic man, you know the drill. Not right now, please, I need a gun. I died with mine earlier. Oh God. Oh jeez, I thought I died for a second. I literally just like my life flashed before my eyes, my in-game life. Wait, he's dropping guns for people? I want guns. Toss me a strap, I died. Yeah, please toss me a strap. I think strap is slang for gun. Toss me a gun, fellow gang members. Oh, thank you. Oh, did you just give me your phone number? Is that what you just tried to do? Yeah, drop your own phone, no number, blah, blah, right back to you. Hey, dude, bro, toss me a gun, dude, bro, gang member gun, dude. He's already down in the dumps, if you catch my drift. Why are you shooting at him? Ow, are you kidding? Hey guys, if you're trying to know what the real life is outside of Roblox, outside of your sheltered little life, don't check out. No, don't never play this game. This is the worst thing I've ever touched.
Moral of the story is, there is no moral. There is no morals in this game. It's all like, it's really, there's no reason to live
in Roblox.